Violators will be ejected and subject to arrest. We also remind you that any spectator going onto the court or interrupting play in any manner will be ejected and also subject to arrest. We thank you for your cooperation. Before we begin today's competition, we want to remind everyone of hashtag Integrity First missions and purpose. The mission of hashtag Integrity First Inc. is to help individuals develop their potential and achieve success by fostering integrity, motivation, responsibility, hope, perseverance, confidence, and sportsmanship. We exist to help break the cycle of crime, substance abuse, and poverty by promoting positive lifestyle changes for all participants through multidisciplinary programs and partnerships. We ask that you keep this in mind as you support the players, coaches, referees, and staff. Thank you in advance for setting a positive example and making a difference in our community. And now at this time, we would like to introduce the starting lineups. First for the visitors, the DuBois Dream. Number 1, Lewis Payne. Number 5, Ruel Moore. Number 13, Corey Callejas. Number 21, Julius Francis. And number 31, Albert Barbaio. DuBois is coached by Rick Homer. And now, the starting lineup for your hometown, Jamestown Eagles. Starting at point guard from Coco, Florida, number 1, Mike Williams. Also from Coco, Florida, 6'7", small forward, number 12, Bradley.
And the rock is red. Okay, here we go. This is it. The Du Bois Dreams versus the Jamestown Jackals. Here we go. The tip-off goes to the Jackals. Lions starts to get something set up.
Looking at ISO here.
Drives back to the point. Fakes the shot. Down low. Puts it up, and it's good for two. Jackals are on the board quick. It's 2-0. Here comes Du Bois dribbling down the court. He starts to drive. He puts it up. It's up, and the rebound goes to Baggage. Trying to get something set up here. Got 17 on the shot clock. Starts to drive. He goes up. Oh, off the Jackals. Du Bois ball.
Resetting the shot clock to 12 off a loose ball.
Pass to the top. Dribbles in. Plays it back.
Good double team down low by the Jackal. Force up a tough shot.
Here comes Lions on a fast break. He drives in. He takes the layup ball, but it's no good. Jackals with the rebound back to the point. He takes the shot from far away, and it's no good. Rebound to Du Bois. Du Bois dribbling up, slows it down here, passes it back, takes the shot from three, and no good.
You don't want to foul a jump shooter in that situation. You want to close out, stay low.
Here's Varacaro on the point, about to take three here. Potentially put his team on top. Good for one. And that's good for two.
Jackals want to do a good job of boxing out here. Don't want to give up a free shot.
Here come the Jackals back in their own zone. Trying to get something set up. Back to Lions. Lions surveys the court up top. Back to Lions. Lions down low. Takes the jump shot up for two, and it's no good. Du Bois on the rebound. Here they come again. They got a three-point shot. It's up and it's good. Makes it a four-point lead for Du Bois here. And here come the Jackals trying to get something going since their first drive. Looking around the court.
Jackals looking to set up a set here.
From the top of the arc, he takes the three-point shot. It's no good. Gets his own rebound. Decides to dish it back to the... Looking around. Finds a man. Drives in. Passes it back to him. Takes the shot for three, and it's up, and it's good. Makes it a one-point game for the Jackals here. Here's Du Bois trying to get started on their own end. Heavily defended by the Jackals. Back to the arc. Takes the shot for the three. It's up. It's no good. Here they come, the Jackals down low, throws up the hoop and he gets it! He gets the hoop! What a feat from Lyons! Taking a timeout here, what a play! What a play by the Jackals to put him up by one, 7-6. Bob, what'd you like that you saw from the Jackals on this point?
Well, I like the way the Lions pushed the floor there, looking to hit the ball, get the ball up quickly and beat the defense up the floor.
They're really trying to get a fast game going on, but both teams are trying to do that, it appears like it.
Yeah, it looks like we might see a fast tempo game here today. Score 7-6 early, only 3 minutes into the game. We could see a high scoring game here, folks.
Family Madison of Warren is your first stop in local medical care.
Two boys coach. Homer is probably looking to settle down this team here, try and get them reset up in their offense.
Yeah, Du Bois went on a good break after the foul on the three-point shot, but it seems like the Jackals are coming right back at him.
Established in 1886, the G.A. Home has provided valuable lessons which focus on structure, love, and care for youths and families alike.
Getting ready to go. Du Bois on the inbound. Appears to be some sort of confusion on the veteran line. Here he goes, throws it in. Dribbling down the court. Oh, and it's stolen away by Lyons. Lyons steals it away. He's got pressure on him. Comes down the court, drives it up himself, passes it down there. There's a foul down low.
Lyons with a good, nice dish off to his big man and ran the floor and got great position down by the hoop.
He'll be shooting for two here.
Tirada at the line.
His first attempt from the line. And it's good. It's a two-point game now, could make it three here. Shot's no good. Rebound goes to Jackals ball.
Jackals will look to set up a set here, see if I can't get an easy bucket off the inbounds.
Oh, dribbles the pass, but he's got it down there. He's up at the arc, decides to throw it down low to him. Calvin
double
tries
team
to put it up, throws it up there, and there's a traveling.
The boys did a good job of double teaming the post.
Seems like the Jackals are trying to force the ball down low there. Maybe they try to cycle it a little bit more next time. Got an open man at the arc. Decides to shoot it, takes it up, shot, and it's no good. Jackals back on the left. Deep pass, and it goes through the hands again. Calvin needs to get a grip of this ball. The Jackals might want to try to build some easy passes before they try to do some more complicated stuff like that.
Du Bois trying to go into the advantage of the big man in the post.
Here they come on a fast break here. Oh, the good move. Oh, no good, and it's in.
Great hustle by Brandy Christian.
Good second effort there for the Jackals. Now they're up by four. The shot from afar. Oh, it's no good.
Offensive
Du Bois
rebound.
Tries to get the rebound, throws it right back in. The Jackals got two guys to beat. Here he goes. He puts it up, and it's good for two more.
Great teamwork there by shown by the Jackals. Anthony Jackson looking to get it up to Christian again.
Yeah, Bradley Christian's having a good couple seconds here. That's 4 points now in the last two shots.
There you go.
Get it to the
good
arc.
Good defense by Christian.
Dribbling around. Looking for something. Takes the far three, and it's in. What a shot.
Kyle with the deep three-pointer is an
Albert Vaccaro with the deep three. Jackals call a timeout, try and stop the momentum here shown by DuBois.
It is now time for the Fitness Bunker Showdown. Two fans will battle head-to-head in the Fitness Bunker Showdown. Each contestant will attempt 5 free throws. The contestant who makes the most free throws will win a free 2-month membership to the Fitness Bunker, opening this month in Lakewood. Tonight's participants are Joey Karish from Jamestown and Corey Malachowski from Jamestown as well.
Okay, we're back. Jamestown Jackals have a 12-9 lead over the DuBois Dream. Jackal ball. We've seen some substitutions in the game.
Yeah, substitutions into the game. Chris, number 0, Chris Davis. Also, I see rookie of the year last year, number 22, Michael Davenport has entered the game.
Here we go. Chris Davis dribbling down the court. Throws it over to Lyons. Lyons throws it up for him and it's up. Oh, he doesn't got it, but he gives the ball away. White ball.
A little full court pressure shown here by the Jackals. Trying to force a turnover in the back court here. Make them ease up some of their shot clock here. Good pressure defense shown by Lyons, hounding the ball.
Throws it back to the arc, he doesn't have the open shot, he dribbles in, puts up the layup, it's up and it's no good. With the rebound, puts it up, it's no good again. Jackals get it from him. Jackals throw it up again. Man, they're really having some good fast break offense here.
J.B. Baker running the floor. Out ahead of the defense, again Lyons with an assist.
The Dream cannot keep up with the Jackal right now, man. They are driving.
The Jackal's showing some more pressure defense. Get it down to the big man here in DuBois.
Good move down low, but the rebound goes to the Jackals. Takes the three-point shot, it's up, but it's no good. Rebound by the Dream. Here they come, back at us again.
Francis is the big one.
Here's the Dream. Deep three, and it's no good. Rebound by the Jackals. Lyons comes down, back down the court. Looking around. Nice dribble there. Beds it back to the point and shoots. No good. Good rebound by himself, though. Puts it back up. It's up, and it's no good again.
Francis with a big
0 for 2,
rebound.
But what we got here? White ball. DuBois Dream.
Good pressure again by J.B. Baker. Full court. Pressure in the center for the DuBois Dream.
See Hines on the court now as well. Also, along with him is Jose Davila. It looks like Lyons has come out of the game.
Davila, she's seen his first action of the season.
Yeah, this kid came right up from high school. Puts it up. Looks like he'll shoot for two.
Looks to be a foul on Ashwin Hines, number 31.
Pretty good so far.
Yeah, Julius Francis on the line shooting two.
Yeah, he doesn't seem to agree with it, but once the refs decide to call that foul, there's nothing much you can do about it. Julius Francis over one on the shot here. Let's see if the Jaguars can sneak away with no points.
Looks like Du Bois is going to go big. Brought in a second big. Trying to maybe go big against the Jackals' smaller lineup here.
Good rebound.
Great box up by J.B. Baker. Skying for the rebound.
Here comes Davis. Davis with the ball. Looking around. Gets Davila. Davila surveying the court. He's got Davenport. Doesn't take him. What do we got here?
Got a reach in on number one. Lou Payne from Du Bois. Pounding our point guard here, Jose Davila.
Davila. Into Davis, back to Davila. Davila looking around. Puts the shot up, it's up, and it's no good. Rebound by Du Bois. Here they come. Bounce pass, back up to the point. Got a man in his face, good pick and roll. Takes the shot from the top of the key, and it's no good. Rebound by Du Bois.
There's some of the size coming into factor there with Du Bois, able to get to the offensive rebound. Number 50, Yusef Lukic, showing his presence here early.
Throws it up top. He's got time. Good pick and roll. Sets up, takes the shot from the top of the key, and it's good. It's 2 points. 2 points for Du Bois. Here come the Jackals. 14-11 is the score. Got 4:45 left on the clock. Looks it around. Brings it up. Takes the shot, and it's good.
Davila with great penetration in the basket, looking for maybe a first and one foul.
Gets his first points of his career here. Now he's trying to play some defense. Stays on his man. Throw it in. Dribbles up, and there's nothing there. Good defense by the Jackals. Davenport throws it over, puts it up, and it's up, and it's no good, but then he draws a foul on the shot. We got Chris Davis on the line, looking to take two here. If he gets two, he can make this a 7-point game. And he's good for one.
A couple new substitutions into the game. Nathaniel Hill entering for the Jackals. Corey Palaeus in for the Du Bois Dream.
He's good for two. That makes it a 7-point game for the Jackals. Oh, we got a misplayed ball. Good play here out to Davis. Davis dribbling down the court. He's got Davila and got a foul. Another substitution here.
Brandon McCleskey into the game for the first time today.
Takes Davis out. Davila looking to inbound. Got Davenport. I'm sorry, that's McCleskey. Davila back to McCleskey. McCleskey takes a shot from far. No good. You brought up a good point about the big players they got on this Du Bois team. They got a lot of tall guys down low. It's going to be tough to get any rebounds against this team.
Yeah, it's really seemed to make a difference in the tempo here. Du Bois is forcing the Jackals into one shot. And on the offensive end, they've been able to crash the glass a few times and get a couple offensive rebounds. Probably a bad choice of shot there by Du Bois. Looked like an air ball.
All right, back to Davila. Setting up the play. Comes up slow. Throws it over to McCleskey. McCleskey setting up in the middle of the court. Dribbling to his side. Fakes the pass. Now he's stopped. Throws it down to Hines. Hines with the the jump shot, and it's no good. Good try of the rebound there by Baker, but it's no good. Here comes DuBois. They're driving in fast. Throws it down low. Got nothing there. He still tries to put it up. Nothing there. Rebound, and it goes to DuBois.
Once again, the size of DuBois showing itself again on the defensive end. Great rebound by Yusuf Lukic. And on the offensive end there, they're crashing down low, getting it inside to Francis real quick.
There's a jump shot there by the Dream, and it's good. That's a two-point shot, makes it a five-point game.
Any more scores off the inbound pass?
All right, here we go. McClester setting it up. Tries to get his players where they're supposed to be. Davila, looking for a pass, finds his man. Throws it down to McClester. Back to Davila. Five on the shot clock. Davila's got to shoot the ball soon. Takes the far three. It's up, and it's no good. Man, they got to get something started sooner. Otherwise, they're going to keep forcing themselves in the shots they don't want to take.
Yeah, Jackals might look to set up a little early offense, see if they can push the tempo again. These two big players out there for DuBois.
Good defense by Hines.
Here they come. They're looking to push the ball.
Davila's moving up quick. He's got the pass. Doesn't take it. Layup. It's good. Man, you can't deny the speed from Davila. Doesn't have the size, but he can sure beat you with the speed. Foul here on Oswin High. He's not happy with himself after that one. We're going to take a short timeout here. We got the Jackals with a score of 20 against the DuBois Dream with 13.
It is now time for Jackals Trivia. And tonight's lucky fan answers one question correctly, you'll receive a free item from the concession stand. If both are answered correctly, you'll receive an item from the concession stand and two free passes to next Friday night's home game. Tonight we have Joshua Malin, a 19-year-old. Joshua, you ready for the questions? And fans, be willing to help out if you'd like. Here's the first question. Which of these Jackals graduated from St. Bonaventure University? Is it A, Chris Calvin,
no.
B, Brandon McClester, C, Michael Davenport, or D, Jose Davila?
C.
C. That is correct, my friend. Michael Davenport is from St. Bonaventure University. And here is the second and final question. Shooting guard Brandon McClester graduated with a degree in what? A, nursing management, B, business administration, C, sports medicine, or D, sports? B. I'm sorry, the correct answer is C, sports medicine, but you still win a free item at the concession stand. Congratulations.
We're back. The Dream looking to inbound. Got a guy up top. Finds him. Looks around. Throws it up to the top. Takes the three-point shot. It's up, and it's no good. Rebound by the Jackals. Here's Davila driving down fast. He's looking fast. Throws it back. Puts it up, and it's good. And one. Oh!
Waving off the shot, they say. She's traveled before.
Tough break for the Jackals there. It stays 7-point lead, 20-13. Turns around. Shot from the three. It's up, no good. Rebound by the Jackals. Throws it to Davila. Gotta have a little more communication there. Davila slows it down. Looks around. Finds McClester. McClester tries to set up the play. Back to Davila. Davila looking around. Doesn't make a decision yet. There's five on the shot clock. It's up. No good. Rebound. That'll be the Dream ball on an inbound. Here come the Dream.
Yeah.
Trying to set something up top. looking around. Good pressure on his face. Good pressure back to him. Oh, and there's good attempt by McClester there. And he's out of bounds. Jackal ball. I'm liking the pressure that I'm seeing on the Jackal defense here, Bob. What are you seeing?
Yeah, it looks like they've really turned up the pressure here. They're trying to expand on their 7-point lead. They've seen a weakness in the ball handling here of DuBois from their point guard, so they're looking to pressure him.
All right, here comes Davila. Surveys the court. Fakes inside. Throws it back to him. Got something there. Puts it up. No good. Rebound by the Jackals. Throws it outside to Davila. Davila's got McClester open. He drives in. Throws it low. It's up. And it's no good. But there's a foul there.
Davila did a good job there penetrating the defense and finding the open man.
Yeah, that was good. Some good passing. Good communication there by the Jackals.
Daniel Hill is shooting two for your Jackals.
We got Nathaniel Hill at the line. He's up, he takes his shot. No good. Hill with the shot, he puts it up, and that one's good. 21-13 Jackals. Here comes the dream. Trying to get something going on offense here. They're having a hard time. Dream throws it out wide, tries to. Stolen away by the Jackals, and here they come. Throw it over to Nathaniel Hill. He puts it up, and it's another foul here for Hill. They'll give two more tries at it here.
Jackals again looking to push that tempo. They had a 3-on-1 fast break. Here it is. It's going to work out in two free throw attempts. See if Hill can knock him down.
We're starting to see how the speed can really affect the game, man. The Dream is trying to catch up to them so much that they're getting all these penalties, and we're seeing all the shots come from it. And that's one. That's the point there from Nathaniel Hill. Here's Hill, ready to take a shot one more time. Puts it up. It's up, and it's good. 23-13 makes it a 10-point game, and it's stolen away. McClester can't keep it in, though. Good pressure by the Jackals.
Jackals, some full-court pressure here showing. Full-court man-to-man. Looking to cause some pressure, cause some turnovers here in the backcourt.
The Jackals are not looking to slow down here. The Dream do not know what to do. They throw it up, and here they come, trying to get something set up on the three-point line, and there's a penalty there.
Get a foul on number 12.
Bradley Christian coming back a little too quick for his own good. The Dream tries the inbound. Got the man open up top, but he tries to take it down low. Puts the shot up, and it's no good. Rebound by the Jackals, and that's the end of the first quarter.
At the end of the first quarter, scores in the fight, Dream 13 and the Jamestown Jackals 23.
You gotta like what you've seen from the Jackals in the first quarter, man. They were dominant on the court. They were fast. They just really dictated the pace of this game.
Yeah, Jackals did a great job pushing the tempo. Every time they got a chance to push the floor, they managed to get it up ahead to an open man and look to get easy layups before DuBois Dream gets set up their defense. DuBois has a size advantage inside. Jackals are trying to not let them set up their defense.
You got to think the Jackals coach, Siskovich, You got to think he's telling them to just keep the same game plan going and just go with what's flowing.
Yeah, when you got the game rolling, you got the momentum in your favor, you got to keep it up. You don't want to switch up what you're doing offensively, maybe go to something else when you got everything working for you.
So don't miss out on the next step, which could be the most important.
Jackals again with some full court pressure here.
Here comes the Dream. Trying to get something going on offense here. Throws it back to the point. Looking for something. Nice bounce pass there. Another one down low. Tries to find someone. Gets another bounce pass down low. Another one to five. Puts it up. It's up and it's no good with a rebound there by the Dream. Here come the Jackals. They got Lyons back in the game. Lyons dribbles up the court. Down low. Another fumbled pass by Calvin.
Jackals showing lack of effort there, getting back on defense. Bad turnover, you guys got to hustle back on defense.
All right, here's Davis over to Lyons. Lyons surveying the field. Dribbles. Throws it back to Davis. Davis dribbles, fakes a shot, throws it wide. Calvin's got the ball up top, 22, and he shoots. And that's Davenport with the shot. That was no good. Tries to beat the shot clock. Here comes the Dream. Dream back up top. Takes the three-point shot. It's up and it's no good. Rebound by the Jackals, but it goes all out of play.
Ball deflected off Tirana out of bounds. Tirana with the mismatched size. Julius Francis here. Really trying to use size, post him up.
Good defense, and it draws a foul.
Pretty good defense thrown by Tirada there. Looked like a little contact with the body and maybe on the elbow as he went up.
And here's the Dream for two. Julius Francis from the line. He's got two shots. Ready. Puts the first one up. It's up. And it's no good. Here's the second shot for Francis. Kind of hope he gets one here. He puts it up. And that one's good.
Julius Francis makes 1-2 free throws.
And here come the Jackals. Here's Lyons. Back down the court. Lyons. Bounce pass. Puts it up. It's up and it's good.
Great penetration shown by Lyons again. Seems as though the Du Bois defense has no one able to stop him from penetrating the basket.
Lyons back to Davis. Davis with the three. It's up. It's no good. Rebound by Davenport. Davenport throws it down low to Calvin. Calvin tries to put it up. It's up. And it's good.
Chris Calvin with the score of the assist from Michael Davenport.
27-16 Jackals, and they're just running away with this one right now. Davenport on coverage. Tries to steal the pass away. He loses his man. He goes up for the rebound. It's good. Davenport's got to watch the back door on that one. It's stolen away.
Great give and go pass there executed by Du Bois.
Davenport drives for the shot, and they're going to call that. I'm sorry. I'm not familiar with what they're calling here.
Oh, the shot clock never reset, so they're setting the shot clock to 16 seconds here.
Gotcha.
Referee's really on top of things today.
Here we go, Davenport with the inbound. Finds Davis up top. Davis trying to get something going.
Looking to ISO here against his man.
Sets up for the shot, takes him, he drains it. Davis with a good two-point shot. Makes it a 9-point game for the Jackets here.
Davis with excellent shot. Looks like he had something to say to his defender, too.
I'm sorry, that's an 11-point game for the Jackals. Sets up for a three-point shot, and it's good. Gets it to an 8-point game. Davenport.
Surveying the floor.
Dribbles up. Throws it deep to Calvin. It's off his hands again. Bad pass by Davenport, but still, if you're grabbing the ball, you gotta bring it in. Here we go. Dream driving up. Got an open man at the point. Good coverage. Calvin staying on his man. Looking for a pass, finds one. Got another open man at the point, dribbles in. Good play by the Dream.
The timeout has been called.
Looks like we have a timeout. Looks like full timeout Jackals here.
seems like the Jackals are a little bit frustrated with what's been happening on their defense lately, and they might want to try to regroup here.
Yeah, it looks like Francis is giving them trouble down low.
It's time for the Jackals Jersey Showdown, brought to you by our sponsor, Fitness Bunker.
The Jackals may look to double team as soon as he catches the ball from here on out. He's really giving them trouble inside. They have a size mismatch, and Du Bois is taking advantage of that size mismatch.
Shorts and sneakers first. The first one to score with all the uniform on will be declared the showdown winner and receive a prize. The participants are Carter Castleman and Cole Lyon. On your mark, get set, go!
I was with the big clothes on and trying to make a shot. Ball inbounding from the baseline. Looks like Du Bois might pick up a little full court pressure here.
All right, inbound to Davis. Davis, good pick. Follows him, starts to set up. Looking for a pass. Looking around. Got Lyons. Lyons with the ball. Lyons got 23 on the point. Here comes Davis. Davis with a good spin move, puts up the jump shot, it's up and it's no good, and rebound by Du Bois. Here comes the Dream. The Dream driving down low. Get the point, Francis back to the point, takes the long 3-point shot, it's up, it's no good, rebound Jackals. Here they come, Jackals with the ball. Deep pass, throws it to him. Davenport puts it up backwards, no good, rebound by the Dream. Good try by the Jackals there, but it's been a couple minutes since the Jackals scored a point. And a good rebound there by Christian. Lyons dribbles up, takes the jump shot. No good. Rebound by the Jackals. Tries to get it back up, but it's no good. Turnover by the Jackals.
Great positioning inside by Davis. Undersized guard. Oh, here we go. Going the other way. Looks like Francis is a little too aggressive in his post-up positioning. Knocks Bradley out of the Bradley Christian right out of the way. Clears him right out. Folks, I don't know about you, but you can't do that in basketball.
All right, here's Davenport looking to inbound. Throws it over to Lyons. Lyons trying to get something set up. Davenport's calling a play. Lyons up to Christian. Christian's looking for a pass, gives it to Davenport. Davenport's got Davis up top, doesn't take him. Throws it across the Lyons. Lyons fakes the shot, drives in, puts up the shot, and it's good for one. Got a 3-point try here.
Great penetration again by Mike Lyons. He's living in the paint against Du Bois here, first half.
Here's the shot for Mike Lyons. Puts it up. It's up. And it's good. 3-point trip for Lyons there.
Mike Lyons converts on the 3-point play.
And here come the Dream. Throwing it around. Looking for something. Looking for something. Throws it deep. Puts up the jump shot. It's up and it's no good. Rebound by the Dream. Back up by the Dream and it's good.
Joseph Pucci gets the rebound and scores.
Oh, but Lyons... Lyons is looking for something himself. Davis puts it up, doesn't get it in, gets his own rebound, puts it up again, and he gets it.
Great aggressive play by Davis there.
What a second effort by Davis. And here come the Dream. 9-point game here. The Dream put up a three.
Nope, shot count starts going the other way.
Shot will count, 3-point shot will count. We'll have an offensive foul on number 55, Josef Lukic, with another clear out down low.
Right when you think the Dream are going to start putting all their offense down low, you've been seeing a lot of 3-point shots lately. Jackal's coming in. Lions getting pressure down low. Doesn't seem to be affecting him. Calling the play, getting an iso. Almost gets it stolen away. Gives it down low. Puts it up and it's blocked, but that's two.
Great move there by Bradley Christian. Taking the baseline on the bigger defender. Usually a bigger defender will have a tendency to have slower feet. He used his quickness here and got to the baseline. Now draw a foul and go to the line shooting two.
All right, here we go. Christian shooting from the line. Sets up his shot. Puts it up. It's up. And it's good. Yeah. 35-28. Jackals trying to make it 36 here with this shot. Puts it up again. Good for two. That's 2 points there for Bradley Christian on those free throws. Here come the Dream. Heavy pressure. Heavy pressure by Davis. Throws it out. 3-point shot. It's up and it's no good. Rebound by the Dream. Throws it in the middle. Here comes Francis. Francis puts it up and it's good for two.
Francis scores with the assist from Don Markle.
Again, great positioning by Julius Francis down low on the block.
Yeah, he's a force that cannot be stopped right now. Lions, sees the pressure, takes it, puts it up for two, and it's good for two. Man, what a turn of play there. Put on the pressure, and he puts up points. 13, deep three, up no good. Man, this is a fast-paced game, and it's down low to Christians. Can't handle the pass, and there's the Dream. Here's the Dream, 3-on-0, 4-on-0, down low to Francis, puts it up, uncontested.
Uncontested layup. The other end. Back and forth action. Jackal's got to do a better job of getting back on defense. Looks like we might have an injured player here. Bradley Christian's down on the floor. Looks to be, could be a back injury. Not sure why the officials didn't blow an official timeout there. They have forced Jackals to use one of their timeouts.
See coach and the general manager, Caleb Crosby, looking at Christians down on the court, and he seems to be in a lot of pain.
Yeah, it looks like it could be a lower back injury. Hope it's nothing serious, but you never know.
Oh, and he's getting up. He gets up slow. It's good to see him walking with his own power back to the bench, though.
Yeah, I'm not sure if we'll see him again today.
He seems to be in a lot of pain. He's grabbing his right arm.
Yeah, could have a pinched nerve in his lower back here.
Here come the Jackals. McClester back in the game. Throws it back. Here's Osman Hines up with a jump shot, and he's no good. The Dream coming back. He's got a wide open man in the three-point shot. It's up, and it's no good. Rebound by the Jackals. Jackals trying to fast break here. Throws it over. Got Hines. Hines. Over to Jackson. Jackson over to McClester. Jackson's got the ball. Over to McClester. McClester looking around. Takes his dribble. Throws it to Jackson. Got three on the shot clock. Puts up a jump shot. It's no good. Rebound by the Jackals. Jackals. There's Baker. Baker back to Hines. Takes a three. It's up. It's good. Up the cone and two. The cone and two.
Great second effort shown there by the Jackals on the offensive rebound.
Jump shot there by McClester. No good. Up again by Hines. Puts it in.
Again, Nathaniel Hill. Back-to-back offensive rebounds. For an undersized guard, he's really getting inside and showing his integrity down there.
Got a foul on the Jackals here. Looks like KB Baker with a foul. Davis getting ready to come into the game. Davis.
Jose Davila also entering second appearance in the game today.
That's what I meant. Davis still on the bench. Here's the Dream. Dream with the inbound. Looking around. Got an open man. Tries to drive in, puts up the shot, and rejected by the Jackals, but it is the Dream ball.
Great on-the-ball defense shown there by Jose Davila. Osman Hines coming over with the outside defense, getting a piece of the ball there.
Dream throws it outside. Got a man down low, and it's stolen away. Here they come. Here's Jackson. Jackson driving down low, gives it away to the Dream, and then they are themselves. The Dream, two-on-one, tries to throw it to... And it's fouled by the Jackals.
Great ball movement shown there by DuBois, pushing the ball up the floor, finding the big man down low again. Josip Jukic is really killing them down low. Between him and Francis, DuBois has found their niche in the game. They're keeping in the down 10 right now, and they've found a way to stay within shooting reach here.
Here we go. Dream's trying to make it under a 10-point deficit. Shots up. Looks good, and it's in for one. 9-point game now, 42-33 Jackals. Last shot here. Hopefully the Jackals can get a good rebound. If it's not in, don't give them any free points. Shots up, and it's good. McClester. McClester looking around, over to Davila. Davila wants a pass, doesn't take it. Takes his dribble, throws it to McClester. McClester sets up at the point, dribbles around, throws it low to Jackson. Jackson looking for a shot, can't find it, pass it back. There's McClester, got a lane, puts it up, shots up, and it's no good. Tries to beat the shot clock, can't do it.
Lukic again with the defensive
sets
rebound.
Sets up for a jump shot, no good. Davila with the rebound, off the other way. Throws it down low, puts it up, and it's good for Jackson. Jackson got two. And it looks like the Dream are going to take a full timeout.
Jackals again looking to push the tempo, take advantage of their smaller size. Really got a battle of two opposite opposing philosophies today. One team trying to get the ball inside and use their height and size, and the other team using their quickness and agility to get out in front and run ahead. Jackals doing a good job right now, having a 10-point lead, about 3 minutes left in the first half.
Yeah, they're really taking advantage of their speed here, Bob.
Yeah, I think they've come to realize they don't. They're getting outworked inside, so they're trying to get out ahead and run before those bigger bodies can get down the floor.
Go!
And here's why we're really here, folks. He's pulling away. He's leaving her in the dust.
Oh,
he's going. He's going. He's gone.
Pulling in a strong third.
He ain't first or last there, Bob. And he gives up. He gives up. He doesn't like that way. If he can't finish first, he's not finishing at all.
That's it. Believes in the philosophy set forth by Ricky Bobby.
Shake and bake there, little kid.
He's a good sport and went over to shake the referee's hand, even though he lost.
You can tell he really cares about the fun of it. He just enjoys the game. The winner, showboating. Coming in.
Don't miss any of the scores, highlights, or articles with the Jamestown Post-Journal, covering the way you live in the Jamestown area. Providing up-to-date information on sports, entertainment, and news. Pick up your copy or subscribe today. Offices are located at 15 West 2nd Street in Jamestown.
And he's off with his prize. You know, he was drafted first round to go to Jamestown Pre-K.
Kid shows a lot of potential. Could be have a future point guard in our hands.
All right, here's the dream. Inbound. Looking to get something going on offense. They're down by 10. Throws it up to the top of the point. Tries to dribble around. He's got a man. Looking for a pass. He's found it. Sets it up down low in the corner. Throws it. Tries to put it up and no foul. Jackal ball.
Jackal's there with a great double team. Forced Francis into a tough shot.
All right, here's McClester trying to get the play set up. McClester looking around. He's got Jackson at the point. Doesn't take him. Dribbles down low. Takes the fadeaway shot. It's up and it's good. 2 points from McClester right there. What a shot. Here's the dream. Dream looking for something. Got no pass up top. Throws it down low to Francis. Francis looking for something. And he gets a charging play.
And if there's an offensive foul on Du Bois, Jamestown Jackets ball.
Oswin Hines went 2 years for theater.
Hines possibly showing his acting degree right there.
And here's Davila looking around, tries to get around his man, can't do it. He's got an open man at the point. He's got Hines, doesn't take him, still dribbling around, throws it down low to McClester. Good pass down there, up top to the point. There's Hines with a shot, it's up, no good.
Great ball movement there by the Jackals.
Oh, and it's stolen away, but there they're calling it a reach.
Good aggressive play there by McClester. Looks like he got a little too aggressive though. Call for a reach in foul.
Here's the dream, looking for more. They're down by 12 here, trying to get anything going on offense. Throws it up top, looking for something. Finds a man in the middle, good bounce pass, can't find anything there. Jamestown's on him tight. Jamestown, well, he's got a man on top, but he can't take him. Here's Francis down low, and he's blocked again. The defense by the Jackals has been incredible this period. Here we go, Davilas tries to go up, and he's up, and it's good. Two more points for the Jackals. It's a 14-point lead. McClester, and he's still with the full court defense. These Jackals want more.
Great job turning defense into offense.
Again, no points down low. The Dream can't seem to get anything going, and it's up by the Jackals. No good rebound by the Dream. Try to get a fast break going. Oh, a far three-point. No good. You would think they want to get a play going there. They got the rebound, though. Wide open again at the three. Takes the shot. It's up, and it's good.
Don Vaccaro. Vaccaro.
Last 45 seconds of the half. Jackals want to take away something to feel good. Looking around. Davila throws it up for a...
There should be a foul on the floor before the shot.
White 13.
Corey Calais with the foul. Pushing foul. Looks like the Jackals tried to set up a nice backdoor cut for an alley-oop there. Du Bois was on it and read the play the whole way.
Davila will take the rebound here. Gives it to McClester. Back to Davila. Davila going around the arc. He's got a wide open shot. He takes it for three, and it's no good. Francis with the rebound, throws it off to the Dream. The Dream on the fast break, 13, wide open, throws it back to 31.
Great hustle.
Great hustle by the Jackals. Off his foot, but Davila still got it. Here we go. Davila throws it.
13 seconds on the clock. Looking for probably the last shot of the half here for the Jackals. 9 seconds. Really going to milk the last shot here.
Jackson with the ball. Throws it down low to McClessor. He's still got it. Throws it outside. 2 seconds. Shots up. It's up. It's good. It's good. The buzzer beater for the Jackals to get into halftime. What a play. What a play.
That'll put the Jackals up 50-37 going into halftime, folks.
Man, they got to feel good about that first half.
Yeah, it's a great team effort. Everyone came in, contributed defensively, offensively. They're really giving a great team effort out there.
Thanks for sticking with us here. This is halftime here. The Jackals are up 50-37 in their first home game of the season.
No, I'm food.
Today we have the pleasure of welcoming the Gustavus Adolphus Children's Home and the Winifred Crawford Dyer Boys and Girls for a halftime scrimmage.
00-3680. Thanking everyone who contributed to today's 50-50 competition.
Are there two sets of them?
Yeah.
Okay, I need one of them. Like, I don't need one of them. Like, someone else needs one of them.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I mean,
that's my double check.
Is that right? Yeah, go ahead.
Again, at halftime, we have a score of 50-37. Jackals over DuBois. DuBois Dream. So far, we have a great team effort shown by Jamestown Jackals, with just about everyone on the team playing more than 7 to 8 minutes a game so far. Not the same set for DuBois Dream, who really shortened the rotation down, only had about an 8 or 9 man rotation. I think due to the fact that they only had that 8 or 9 man rotation, right now they're getting out hustled, they're getting out worked by the Jackals, they're a little bit less fatigued. Right now we have a rebounding differential of 30-16. Jackals really crushing them on the offensive defensive rebounding. 8 offensive rebounds early for the Jackals. Right now also a free throw advantage for the Jackals. We got a love. We've been to the line 11 times and DuBois has been to the line 7 times, with the Jackals making 9 shots, 9 for 11, and DuBois going early 4 for 7 from the free throw line. No real standout scorers so far. We have
leader in the game with 13 points. Albert Precario, the third for DuBois, got 13 early points on 4 of 10 shooting. As far as the Jackals, Jackals leading scorer right now is Nathaniel Hill with 9 early points. 9 points in only 8 minutes, folks. Really showing his hustle and giving effort out there on the floor. Really making a difference. Could be the early difference maker in the game. Let's see how it contributes in the second half.
That's crazy to me since they got the big guys down low. If we had a mic, it wouldn't, but since he's so much louder than us. Yeah, that's totally fine. Yeah.
Two boys down 13 coming out of halftime. Let's see if Coach Homer make any difference, changes to his game plan, or if he tries to stick with the same game plan coming out of halftime here.
Here the Jackals break from the huddle. Ready to get going in the second half here. They're up 50-37, commanding lead. Hopefully they can keep the pressure that they had the first half. What do you think, Bob? What do they have to do?
Well, I think if we're Jamestown, we're trying to keep up the pressure. We're going to full court press those DuBois, and we're going to really look up, ratchet up the pressure here and really put the screws to them, see if we can't push this lead out to 20 instead of 13 here.
Yeah, I'm sure it was a really easy halftime speech from the coach. Just do what you were doing last half.
Yeah, keep up what you're doing. Try not to make any crazy plays from outside of what you're normally able to do.
And here's the Dream, already with a fast break down low, but a good rebound by the Jackals. They're breaking out. Here comes McClester.
Great look to Baker.
There we go. There's Davila, 2-point shot, and they're calling it a travel.
Looks like he took a quick left step, moved his pivot foot there before he took off with his dribble.
Dream with the inbound.
A call rarely called, but sometimes officials are on top of it.
Here's the Dream. Passing it back. looking for something. Got people moving down low. Got a three-point shot. Wide open. Takes the shot. It's up, and it's no good. And with the Jackals with the rebound. Over back call on Francis.
Great job. Great job, Ashwin Hines, with the great box out down low. Really using his lower body to clear out the bigger man. Forcing Francis to come over his back.
Baker.
That's actually three fouls on Francis. Go ahead.
McCluster up top. Throws it to Vila. He's wide open. He sets up for the shot. Takes the three-point shot. It's up. It's no good. He had all the time in the world to take that shot, but still couldn't bury it.
Yeah, Nick, I think he almost had too much time to think about it. He was so wide open.
Without a doubt. And there was a breakup pass, but that goes to the Dream. Dream looking to inbound. There he is. Wide open shot for three. He's been on fire. No good. Tries to put it back up. Throws it back there, but he is pushed out of bounds by the Jackals. 39-yard.
Albert Vicario still trying to find the range from 3-point land.
He may be the lead scorer, but he's taking a lot of shots and he's missed a few. The Dream trying to cycle around. He's got Francis down low. Francis drives, trying to do anything with the ball, throws it up, and what are they calling this here?
Looks like they have a hold there.
It's going to be on Baker here.
Yeah, looks like they're calling a holding foul on Baker. I don't know, Nick, but it looks like Francis took a few extra steps before he got fouled.
Yeah, I agree with you there, but refs make the calls, we just call the plays.
That's it.
Francis puts it up, and it is no good for his first shot. They have had some trouble at the foul line today.
Yeah, there's a 3 points that they could make a difference in the fact they're down 13 here.
Puts the shot up. Francis looks for one, and he gets nothing out of it. Jackals with the rebound, and they are on the way. Jackals, still no points
looking
in this first half.
Floor.
Hines tries to change it, and he does. The first points of the half go to the Jackals. Davila on the defense, cycles around. He takes another shot from down low, and he can't put it away. Jackals turning around. McCluster tries to force the pass, but that's off a Dream, and it's still the Jackals ball down low. 19 on the shot clock.
Great idea by McCluster, but you might want to cut down the distance of that pass there. Maybe get a little closer on that outlet pass.
Find the middleman there.
Right, maybe. Exactly. Looked like a little bit too long of a pass. Defense is able to step in.
Vila breaks it up. He's got McCluster out on the side. McCluster finds him. Looks for Jackson. Doesn't take it. Dribbles around.
Looking to set up an offense here.
Throws it to Davila. Davila's all alone. He's got room.
Got Hines in the low post.
Trick pass to Hines. Hines picks the ball up. Takes the fadeaway shot. He's up for two more. Hines with the only point so far this half. He's got four. 54-37, Jamestown Jackals.
Great positioning by Ashwin Hines down low. Usually it didn't matter that he was overmatched size. He was able to get to his left hand.
Stolen away by Baker. Read the pass perfectly. Gives it to Davila. Has trouble with the pass. He loses it. Baker's on the ball. Baker, what a play by Baker.
Great hustle shown by Baker, hitting the floor.
Here's Davila. Looking for McCluster. Takes the shots. Wide open. Easy three. Easy three for McCluster. And the Jackals take a timeout. Oh, I'm sorry. The Dream take a timeout. Man, the Jackals are on fire at the start of this half.
Free t-shirt courtesy of ERA Realty.
Yeah, it looks like the Jackals have opened up a 20-point lead here, folks. 57-37. Coming out of the half slow, sluggish, missing some easy shots. It really caused them to get behind now, down 20 points. So
I was talking to the Dream coach, Homer, before the game started. He said he just played last night. His team lost to the Chautauqua Hurricanes. Had to take a rough drive up here. It was snowing all night. And, you know, maybe the fatigue from that game might be setting into him here, playing back-to-back games.
Yeah, it's definite difference playing a back-to-back game. Games two nights in a row can really make a difference in your fatigue level. Also, the Dream only carry about 10 guys on their roster. So between that and the fact they played back-to-back, it looks like we see the fatigue level could be setting in here, folks.
All right. We got Dream ball down low. Dream, throw it in.
Lou Payne at point guard.
Here he comes, dribbles down low. Looks for something, got Francis. Francis fakes the pass, dishes it deep back to Francis. Francis tries to put it up, can't do it, got nothing.
Great
Baker with the defense. Two boys ball, only eight on the shot clock. 8 left.
8 seconds left on the shot clock. Look for the Du Bois to set up a quick hitter play here.
Here we go. Dream inbounds to Francis. Francis only got 5 on the shot clock. Tries to drive. Puts it up. Calls it a travel. Bob, you were calling that yourself up here, man.
Yeah, I had the call. I was doing the traveling signal without any of the officials giving me any help up here.
Here's Davila. Looking for more. Scott Hines up top, but he doesn't take him. He tries to drive, and you know, you see that height play a factor right there.
Yeah, Luke Kick with the size factor there, really making it difficult for Davila to get inside.
Here's Baker trying to inbound. Got no one. Throws it deep to Dave Davila. He's got him. Davila takes the pick. Tries to go down low again. Stops. Takes the jump shot. Misses. Rebound by Dream. Oh, there's Francis all open, stolen away by McCluster. Doesn't keep it in.
Great hustle back by McCluster. Never giving up on the play. Albert Varcarlio entering again. Get a quick breather, and he's looking back, getting back into the game to try and get some shots up here. If the Dream's going to get back in this game, it's going to have to be with that three-point look.
There they go. Here's McCluster driving, looking for more. McCluster tries to get it to Jackson. Oh, what a play by Jackson on a tip pass. On a tip pass, McCluster. Or, I'm sorry, Jackson puts it away. The Dream trying to get anything going on offense. Down by 22 points.
Jackal's defense hounding them everywhere they go. Big fella going to attempt a shot. Nope.
Drives
on the floor.
And he'll draw a foul on it.
It's actually a pretty decent head fake for a man of his size. Surprised the Jackals bought the fake and got up in the air on that.
I hear Lucic. Puts it up. No good.
Lucas, pretty decent form for a man of his size. Usually the taller the athlete, the more they struggle with their free throw shot.
Yeah, it looked like a big change here for the Jackals. We got Mike Davenport in the game. We got Hill. We also got Calvin in here, too.
Yeah, Nathaniel Hill re-entering the game. Let's see if he can make an impact like he did in the first half.
Dream's good for one. Gets the deficit down to 19. Over to Davila. Davila looking for something. Looking for a pass.
Coming up.
Got Davenport.
Screen.
Davenport takes the jump shot, puts it up, and it's good. Easy shot for Davenport.
Nice set ran by Coach Siskovich.
This is Come quite up. The way you want to start the season here. Got the pick.
Does great defense by the Jackals.
Deep three. Deep three, and it's no good. You can't keep taking shots like that. He's wide open on the outside, though. It's a two-point shot. He puts it up, but it's still no good. Dream tries to do it again, and still nothing, but there's a foul here on the Jackals.
Alan Black, 22, Michael Davenport.
Great work by Christian Calvin, boxing out Lukic down low. Unfortunately, Don Vaccaro stepped in and got the offensive rebound.
And it's it for one. Dream trying to get both of these shots here. Get anything trying to get back in this lead.
Dream looking to go small here. They're going with five guards on the floor, folks.
Good rebound by Baker, looking tall. Those arms are really good for that. Here's Davila, throws it up to Baker. Baker tries to put it in, and he's no good. Calvin on the rebound, fights for the ball. He's still got it. Nothing there. Jump ball here.
Great effort by both teams getting on the floor.
Who's it going to?
Should be jump ball.
Seems to be a mismatch in height here on this jump ball.
We had a jump ball between Lou Payne
and Calvin.
And Christian Calvin. Calvin with the easy win.
Davenport looks around.
Mismatch inside.
Oh, but he gets help. He's dribbling, loses the ball,
triple
throws
team.
It down low to Baker. Baker out to Hunt. Puts it up.
Hill.
Nathaniel Hill keeps his good game going. Nathaniel Hill up to 11 points now with that shot. Oh, Davenport with a good defense. Breaks up the play, back to the top. Got nothing there but the drive. Tries to dish it out low. Payne puts it up. Nothing. Dream tries to get three again. Another deep three. Puts it up and still no good.
Baker with a great defensive rebound. Skying high.
Here's Davila.
Fast great break. Move
puts
by
it
Davila.
It's good for two more for Davila.
Really shaking and baking, breaking his man down right there.
Tries to set up for the three again. It's up. It's still no good. This Dream's got to try something else. Puts it up for two, and they get that.
Finally an easy 2 points for the Dream. We're really forcing up the three-point shot here.
Here we go. Davila looking around. Gives it to Davenport. Davenport trying to set up a play. Throws it down low to Calvin, and yet again, Calvin loses the ball, but he gets it back. Calvin tries to drive, puts it up, no one around, and he gets an easy 2-point layup. And we're going to take a timeout here. And you got to love how the Jackals are playing right now. They're full of confidence, fast speed that they've been keeping up the entire game. Nothing can stop them right now.
Yeah, they really got two boys reeling on their heels right now, up 26 points.
This is the Jackals Jump Shot. Two participants will be competing against each other to make a layup.
Coach Homer's really struggling for a new game plan here. He's gone big, he's gone small, he's tried to shoot three, he's tried to push the tempo, guys. Right now, nothing's working. Right now, he's drawing straws, trying to figure out a game plan to go with.
On your mark and set, go! Participants today are from the Southern Tier Express Hockey Team. A layup, free foul shot, and a three-pointer.
Keep it up.
Just
go. Dream with the inbound. Throws it up. Gotta think they're looking to take another 3-point shot here. Just guard the point. Here's Francis up top. Tries to go for two. Puts it up. He's still no good. And that's the Jaguars' ball.
Yeah, even though he has the height advantage and he had great position down low, he wasn't able to convert.
All right, here we go. Oh, good to see Christian back in the game after the injury he took in the first half. Davenport throws it down low, throws it up top, right in the key, throws it to the point. There's a two-point shot. It's up for Hill, and it's no good. Davenport tries the rebound, can't get it, and it's team ball.
Great pressure in the backcourt, forcing center to bring the ball up the floor.
All right, here we go. Dream passing it around, dribbles down low, tries to set up a shot, gets backed up, loses his dribble, looking for something now. He's got to have help. Wide open on the top, doesn't take the shot. Here he comes. Got the three-point shot down low. There's Francis, takes a long shot, and he makes it.
Francis with a long two-pointer to beat the shot clock.
All right, good to see Lyons back in the game. Over to Davenport. Davenport throws it low to Christian, and no good. Oh, wide open on top of the three-point line. He takes it, and he's going to take those points.
3-point by 13, 40.
That's 67 to 44 now. Here come the Jackals. Jackals looking for more to get those points back. Lyons dribbles down low. Good move. Puts it back up. Passes it over to Hill. Hill's got Davenport. Davenport with the two-point shot. Puts it up. That's good for two.
Great ball movement there shown by the Jackals. Really moving the ball open.
Oh, Davenport with a steal. Davenport goes down low, puts it up, and it's good for two more. Mike Davenport, you can see why he was selected for Rookie of the Year last year. He's on fire right now. Wide open on top of the three-point arc. Nothing down low for the Dream. The Dream trying anything, putting it up, and finally getting 2 points out of it. Here we go. There's Lyons. Lyons dribbling down the court. Spin move. Back. Over to Lyons. Lyons got Hill. Doesn't take him. Driven down low. Still got him. Takes the jump shot. It's up. No good. And here come the Dream. And a little too tough defense there by Lyons. There's all the foul. Looks like Chris Davis is subbing in the game. And here's two shots for the Dream. Puts it up, it's up, and it is good.
Albert Valicario.
And there we go. Davenport comes out of the game. He had a good chip there. But here comes Davis and here comes Calvin. Puts it up and it's good for two. That's 2 points there. Brings this deficit down from 71 to 48. It's interesting to me that the Dream's having a hard time scoring because when I talked to their coach, he said they put up 91 points against their last competitor.
Yeah, maybe the fatigue of playing last night could be in a factor. Looked like the Jackals had something set up there, tried to get an easy 2 points on the trying to catch the defense sleeping, but weren't able to convert. See if the Dream can cut back into this deficit.
All right, here's the Dream, looking for any points they can get. Stops his dribble. Here he goes, throws it down to Francis. He's Francis got him up top of the point, but he tries to force it down low, but it's still going to be the Dream ball off of Jackson, or off of Jackal. Looks like it was Davis.
Yep, great defense by Davis. They're not giving up on the play. His man cut across his face and was open for the easy pass. Davis never gave up on it and got his hand in there, and he was able to knock it out of bounds. Here's what we have, the shot clock reset to 14 here.
And now it's time for a media timeout.
All right, and we'll be back after a few.
During this media timeout, we have the Lena's Pizza race. I don't know if you noticed, but we were selling Lena's Pizza out of the concession stand. For this race, we have two contestants, Trent
good ball handling shown by these kids out here. Defensive play.
Here comes Lyons. Bounce pass. He's got him. That's 2 points for Christian. Oh, throws it deep. Drives down low. Here's the dream. Trying to get any offense going. Throws it to the top. He's wide open for the three. Takes the shot. No good. Tries to get the rebound. Gives it right to a Jackal. Throws it deep to Calvin. And good defense by the dream. But he's got it again. He's got it. He's up. It's no good. He's up. And he's got it one more time. Here come the dream. Here's Moore. Russell Moore. Dribbling down. Tries to put it up. Good defense by the Jackal. He's got a guy breaking deep. He doesn't take him. Here's Lyons. Throws it to Davis. Davis puts it up. It's good. 2 points for Davis.
Great job. Mike Lyons finding him there.
It's good discipline by Lyons. He had a guy breaking deep, but he wasn't sure if he was going to hit him, so he took the sure play, and he ended up with 2 points. Here's Francis, tries to dribble it low, puts it up, no good, rebound by the Jackals, and they're off again.
Off and running
Lyons
again.
Lyons with a good spin move, he's got Davis outside, throws it behind the back, and there's oh my god, what a play by Mike Lyons. Mike Lyons, loving what he's doing out there.
Lyons with a great behind the back dish. Again, great defense turned into great offense shown by the Jackals. Up 30 now, 79-49.
Again, here's the dream trying to inbound, and there's the full court pressure by the Jackals.
Yeah, Jackals unrelenting in their pressure, up 30 points, still forcing the pressure, still forcing the tempo here.
Here come the dream, get away the full court press. Davis on the defense, switches his man, throws it down low, puts up the 3-point shots, no good. Rebound, almost puts it in his own net, passes it back to the 3-point line. Got an open man, takes the drive, up and it's good. 2 points. Here's Lyons trying to break out quick too. They're really pushing this tempo. Dishes it off to Chiesa, up and it's good. All
balanced offense here.
Over to Anderson. Anderson takes the jump shot up, and it's good. Wow, what a shot by Anderson. With defense in his face. Christensen decides to take the inbound. Over to Lyons.
Lyons looking to set something up here.
Change of pace is going slow. Tries the trick move. Gets a little defended, but he's still got the ball. He's got a wide open man. A three-point shot. He takes the shot himself, but it's all right. He cashes it in. It's okay. Lyons.
Lyons feeling good right now about himself. A couple good passes. Now his jump shot seems to look good to him.
He is hot right now. Davis on the defense. Moore trying to find anything. Moore tries to dribble around him. Good pick. Moore down low. Dishes it off. Got an open jump shot. Doesn't... Here's Calvin. Takes a three-point shot at the end of the period. Oh, and it bounces out of the rim. 83-53. 30-point lead at the end of the third quarter. Jamestown Jackals.
Great effort being put forth by the entire team here in the Jackals. Regardless of who comes in the game, they're giving great effort, pushing this lead out. Could see 100 points today, folks.
We got 12 minutes of game left here, folks. 30-point lead. Looking pretty good for the Jackals here.
A lot of time left in this game. Jackals can't become complacent at this point. 12 minutes is a long time in basketball.
Cluster back in the game too. We got Davila playing point guard, we got Hines in the game, and we're still playing with Hill. Here's McCluster. McCluster looking at the top of his three-point line, gives it to Davila. Davila looking for anything. He's got a man open, doesn't take him. Over to McCluster. McCluster fakes the shot, got Davila back, gives it to Hines. There's Davila. Davila looking around, takes the pick, tries to drive in, puts it up, and no good rebound by the Jackals, and it's off them and their ball.
It was a great job by Jose Davila driving to the basket, just unable to get the ball fall in.
Anthony Jackson finds Hines. Hines to Davila. Davila drives in again, tries to pass it, gives it away. Alright, here come the Dream. Dream with Vecalio. Vecalio inbounds it to Anderson. Anderson dribbling around. Looks for a man. He's got Corey. Corey down. Over to Moore. Moore tries to find something. He's got good pace. Dishes it outside. Tries the 3-point shot. It's up and it's good. 3-point shot. 83-56. Jamestown Jackals.
Albert Vecalio.
Cluster's trying to set something up, gives the ball to Davila. Jump shot, no good, puts it back, oh, and it's the Dream ball. Tries to fight for something, and he's got him. Over to Anderson. Anderson, he's got Corey. Corey puts it up, man, it's no good.
Great hustle back by Oshawn Hines.
There's Davila. Davila dribbling with the ball, looking for something.
Trying to get a one-on-one here against a slower defender. Takes him to the rack.
What a shot by Davila. Man, he uses that speed and that quickness to get around anybody. It doesn't matter who's defending that shot. He can put it up against them all.
Looks like Du Bois forced a shot there. Looks like it come up with an air ball.
He's got Davila wide open. He's got him. He's
Davila, great pass. Deflected. Lost it.
Jackson's got to do a better job of finding him sooner. He was wide open from the second they got the ball. Down low, tries to put it up. Oh, what a block by Jackson!
What a great effort.
Oh, my goodness. Davila puts it in the cluster again.
Youssef with a great move down low. I had no idea Jackson was coming from the weak side for the block.
That way.
Throws it up. Corey, down low. Throws it to him, tries to go up, and there's a foul on the Jackals.
Benzing now
on Jose Phillips. That's good for one for the team. That's good for one. Lou checks. Crowd trying to get an effect here, but it doesn't work. Here's Davila. Davila trying to find something. Gives it to McClester. McClester's trying to set up the play, trying to get Anthony Jackson in his place, and he does. Davila with the ball, tries to throw it up, decides against it. McClester with the ball, 8 on the shot clock, drives low, puts it up. There's Hill, and he's good for 2.
Daniel Hill still feeling it today.
Oh. All right. Up for 3 for the Dream, and it's good. 89-61, the deficit's getting a little smaller, but you gotta think there's not enough time left on the clock for them to pull back and come back here.
Yeah, it looks like the Jackals have really slowed the pace down. They're trying to get use up about 24 seconds off the clock if they can before they shoot.
Here's Hill with the jump shots up, and it's good.
It's good again.
Man, Hill's been on fire with that jump shot lately.
Hill's starting to cook out there, folks. Style Kippa. Displayed by Anthony
Jackson.
So another stop in the action, folks. 8 minutes, some change left in the game. We got a 91-61 score.
Integrity First acknowledges fans who support their team.
We got 9 minutes left here in this final quarter. Jackals are up by 30. 90 break pass. Gives it to him. Got nothing on the good rebound there. Throws it down low. Baker's got the ball. Baker's looking for something. Got no dribble. Tries to pass it to McClester. Gives it to McClester. McClester with the ball. Slows it down. McClester dribbling. Shoots it up. It's up. It's not good. Baker with the rebound. Oh, great second effort by Baker, but the point's still no good. Oh, what a play.
Christian with a great defensive play, reading that pass.
Here's McClester.
Call him
for
the ball.
Christian drives down low, puts it up. It's good for two.
Great aggressive move by Christian there. He's seen the lane and he went for it.
All right, here come the Dream. Dream, far three-point shot. It's up, it's no good. And the rebound by Baker. Baker's got him down low. Christian, oh, he's intercepted. Oh, but that's the Jackals ball.
Great effort, both teams. Looks to be a little confusion on where they're taking the ball out of bounds.
All right, here's McClester with the inbound. Gives it back to McClester. McClester, he's got Hill on the point. He doesn't take him. McClester throws it to Jackson. Jackson's got a wide open three, fakes the shot, throws it down low to McClester. McClester got the shot, doesn't take it. McClester. Oh, fakes the pass, gives it to Baker. No rebound there, and Christian takes it off. Oh, man. Good call by the ref, makes it the Dream ball.
A great hustle there shown by Bradley Christian. Just unable to save the ball from going out of bounds. Some full court pressure again shown here by the Jackals.
Okay, here come the Dream. Dream throws it down low to Francis, loses the ball but gets it back again. Got a guy coming down low, loses the ball, and here they come. Here comes McClester coming down low. Oh. A
little too casual with the basketball there.
All right. Throws it up top. Got an open man, but he doesn't take him. Dribbles down low, and there's
you got reach in foul on Hill. Good defense originally, but then proceeded to reach in.
Inbound by Du Bois. Three-point shot.
Another deep three by Albert.
Yeah, they are not afraid to shoot a couple inches away from
Help.
Throws it to Francis down low. Francis got Double 19 team. On the shot clock. Throws it deep. Oh! What a block by Christian. Here's Anthony Jackson. Jackson trying to dribble. Got an open lane. Tries to take it. Throws it to the middle and just in a bunch of...
Careless.
Bunch of Dream.
Yep, careless pass.
Christian, good backcourt defense, though, but yep. Hey, it'll be the Dream ball.
Yep, great hustle again by Bradley Christian to get back on D, but was unable to gather himself in before he touched the end line.
All right, here come the Dream.
Oh,
easy play. Jackals got to cover that one.
Jackals fell asleep momentarily, folks.
30-point game still, 93-63. Here come the Jackals. Jackals driving with McClester. McClester shoves his man off, and he puts up a two. Power play by McClester.
Looks like it could have been an offensive foul. Jack, Dream player complaining about it.
All right, here's the Dream from the three-point line. Takes a contested shot, puts it up. It's no good. And the rebound for the Jackals. Oh, he's wide open down low. Here's Christian. Gives it to McClester. McClester puts it up with a backwards layup, and it's in.
Great teamwork there. Unselfish basketball shown by Christian. Has easy 2 points, gave it up to his teammate.
Oh, stolen away by Jackson. Jackson, he's got McClester. He tries to put it up. And one. What an individual play by Jackson.
Anthony Jackson. Great effort in the defensive end.
Lots of subs coming in for the Jackals. We got Davis coming in, Mike Davenport, and Christian Calvin. We'll take a TV timeout.
Chris Davis seems to be a fan favorite here, supporting the number zero.
That might be his nickname. to maybe short, but still lose the court.
Got a wine and cheap perfume.
All right, here we go. Jackals need 1 point here to get to 100 points in the game. What a good play, a good showcase of this offense in their first game of the season. All right, here's that shot for Jackson here on that steal on the layup. Payne, over to Moore, back to Payne. Payne throws it up top. Tries to drive, puts it up, and it's an air ball. Gets the ball back, tries to put it up again, and he's fouled.
Luka, Yusef Luka is really using his size inside. Great positioning down by the basket. First time he put up an air ball, second time stayed with it. Draw the foul here, see if he can convert.
There's a point for the Dream. Here's Davenport driving down the court. Davenport looking for an open man. Davenport takes it himself, dribbles it down. He's got Calvin, doesn't take him.
Throwing an ISO play here for Davenport.
Oh, throws it across the court. He's got it to Davis. Davis with the ball. He starts to drive, throws it over to Baker. He wasn't ready for it, but he keeps it in, gives it right to the Dream. Here come the Dream, trying to dribble through all the Jackals, and he does. Oh. Here comes two with the layup, and he is rejected. Oh, he steals it away, but right back to the Jackals. Calvin, he finds Davenport out on the court. Here's Baker down low. Baker tries to skate in.
We had a blocking foul down low on Du Bois. Baker with a good quick spin move towards the baseline. Jackals looking for that crucial 100th point here, folks.
Davenport with the ball, trying to set up the play. He's got Baker setting up the pick. He takes it, goes across the way. He's got Davis up top, but he takes the shot. It's up, and it's no good. Dream with the rebound. Here comes Moore. Moore trying to set up anything for his team. He's down. Throws it up in the middle. It's up, and it's no good.
Great look inside.
Baker takes a shot up high right in the face.
Maybe a little frustration there by Yusef Lukic.
He does not like that.
Missed the easy shot. A little frustration. Took a swipe at the ball. Got a little bit of his face.
Keep an eye on Baker. Seems to be fine.
Looks like he's going to shake it off, go to the line. Good sportsmanship shown by Lukic.
All right, we got full court press, double coverage.
Need help here.
Getting close in the pass. All right. Here's Davis.
Gonna set up a play here.
He's got Baker open, doesn't take him. Got Calvin. Calvin with the ball, gives it back to Davis. Davis looking for anything.
Screen.
He's got Christian, doesn't take him. Takes the shot.
Three-point
shot. It's up. It's no good. It's over the basket. And it's rebounded by the Dream. Here comes Moore. Moore with the ball, trying to get through Davis. Can't do it. Gives the ball away. Hardcore defense by the Jackals, but it's.
That'll be his second foul of the game.
Oh, but stolen away, but the here's Lyons back in the game. Lyons He was on fire last shift. Let's see if he can keep it going. Lyons tries to drive in. Spins around a guy. He's got a man open down low. Here's Chiesa. Takes a shot, and it's good for two.
Good dish there from Lyons. Finding his open man for the easy jumper.
Davis on the defense. Trying to stop the stream from doing anything. Gets picked. Gets around it. Throws it to the top. Boy. Loses the ball. Goes down low, and nothing's there.
Another time looking to hit Kyle Voigt down low.
He hasn't seen much of this game, so he might be on a cold streak. Oh, there's Chiesa from three. Open, wide Chiesa. Open, and he drains it.
Chiesa showing his outside shooting range, folks.
From the good play by Kavon. Here's Lyons, dribbles it in fast, tries to put it up, and he draws the foul. That's a good play by Lyons.
Good aggressive move by Lyons to attack the basket.
How about a good couple shots there by Chiesa there?
Yeah, he showed some range there. Went from stepped out about 18 feet and then went even farther to almost 30 feet there, folks. Chiesa shooting way all the way from the Congo, folks. About 2 minutes and 30 seconds left in this game. Right now we got Jackals up 104-64 on the Dream.
Commanding 40-point lead.
And a sign of great coaching. The team hasn't given up any effort here. Up 40 points and still continuing to push the tempo, push the pace. Looking to score every time.
Lyons up for one. He gets it and it's good. He's got one more shot. Let's make it 2 for 2 here. Get it up. 106-64 game if he makes it. Lyons sets up the shot. Gets low. That's Davis. Davis dribbling around. Lyons at the 3-point line. He's got Davenport at the top. And that's Calvin with the foul.
Called offensive foul. And
Calvin.
Yep. Christian Calvin with the offensive foul there. Ball going back to Dubois. Dubois looking to crack the 70-point mark here if they can get a couple back.
That's a foul.
A little out of control there.
Oh, good. He's got one shot left, but you look back at this game, they missed a lot of free.
Lyons showing some fancy passing.
Oh, good play there by Lyons on defense. Lyons gets it to Davis. He's got Davenport down low. He passes it to him, puts it up. It's good for two. What a play. It all starts with that defensive awareness by Lyons there with the steal.
Here's Calvin.
Here's Davis with the ball. Davis slows it down, gives it to Calvin. Calvin takes a 3-point shot. It's up. It's no good. Rebound by the Dream. Oh, stolen away by Chiesa, but it is still there.
Chiesa, good effort on the blast there. Didn't give up on the play. Here comes Dubois looking to push the pressure.
Dubois stops taking a jump shot for two, and it's no good. Gonna see a jump ball here, folks.
Great effort shown by both teams. Lou Payne getting on the floor for Dubois again, a second time. Great effort from a shorter player. Now it looks like he's jumping against an even taller player than he had invited. And he encountered this first jump ball. It's like about 6'8" against about 6'1", folks. Let's see who gets this one.
Easy win for Chiesa. Over to Lyons. Lyons with the ball. Stutter stepping. Drives down low. Puts the shot backward shot up, and it's no good. Lyons gets the ball back again. Gives it to Chiesa. Loses the ball. Tries to get it up, and they're fighting for it again here, folks.
Great effort here, folks. We got a 42-point game. We got gentlemen on the floor everywhere. Great effort being shown by both teams. Now we got the mismatch the other way, folks. We got...
Here's Francis versus Lyon, and people are getting excited here. Here's Lyons, tries to get it all, and they're going for a fast break. Here he is, puts it up, and it's good for two. You gotta think, if you're the Jackals, you have to anticipate a play like that happening when you got such a mismatch on a jump ball.
Yeah, you would have think they would have went with the defensive tip, but they anticipated Lyons maybe getting a piece of it.
2 points by Michael Davenport.
Michael Davenport, smooth to the hoop.
And here come the dream. Dribbling around, got a man up top, loses it, but he gets it back, stops, finds a man to coast into their first win of the season. Here comes Lyons, trying to kill as much clock as possible, slowing it down.
Most likely dribble out this clock here and give the ball to the other team. They might not even shoot here, folks. Might just dribble it out and cause a turnover.
Oh! Here he goes. Lyons trying to make something out of nothing. Good's up for two, and it's no good. Resets the shot clock, but unfortunately, they couldn't come up with the rebound.
Boys, got to get it over half court.
Here we go.
Be a violation.
And that's the game, folks. The Jamestown Jackals pull ahead. 109-69. What a finish. 40-point win.
Great team effort from the entire roster. Jackals never giving up. Always forcing the pressure. Full court press the whole game. Great effort, Jackals.
Gotta feel good about that win. Can't wait to be back here Friday night. Hopefully we'll see you there as well.